Indicator sequence. So what is it? It's a predefined set of rules for a given indicator, and this list is growing constantly. Just to give you a very simple example, let's focus on stochastic for a second. Look, what do we have here? Stochastic cross up, stochastic cross down. So basically what you can do is, let's say that for some reason you assume that this instrument is going to continue up. We're going to be in a bullish trend for some reason, and you're looking for oversold conditions. This is your entry condition. And once the indicator crosses up, basically this line, the signal line, crosses the main line to the upside, you want to be triggered a bullish market order. So how do we do that? Super easy. We go ahead and we activate the indicator sequence. We say that we want to be looking for stochastic to cross up, and then we go ahead and fill in the risk and the risk type and the risk size. We choose the type of order. Then we go ahead and place the stop loss in some significant support or resistance level. In this case, that looks like a decent level, so I'm gonna use it. And I'm also going to place the take profit around this place. So once we get across up, I will be looking for bullish exposure having this kind of setup.